I don't know, Jim. I don't feel like going. I'm not feeling so well. You know, it's that time of the month. I'm having a girl flu. It's Shark Week? Ketchup diet? The Japanese flag is up. It's leak week. Monthly vacation. Oh, come on, Jim. Code red, Jim. Code red.
One of the biggest changes of puberty for girls is menstruation, commonly known as having a period. Your period happens about once a month when your hormones tell your body that it's time to start preparing so you can have a baby one day if and when you want one. Your body prepares by telling your uterus or womb to start creating a thick, lush, comfy bed in case you become pregnant. The bed is lined with blood and nutrients called the endometrium and has everything necessary if a fetus or baby-to-be needed to grow there. If there is no pregnancy, the uterus pushes out the endometrium, which comes out of the vagina as your period. After the uterus is cleaned out, the body starts making a new bed, preparing the womb once again in case there's a pregnancy the next month. The menstrual cycle happens every 21 to 35 days in adults and from 21 to 45 days in young teens. Most periods can last for 3 to 7 days. During your period, you expel less than 2 tablespoons of blood, but it can seem like more because of the other fluids that come out with it. To keep your clothes clean when you're having your period, you can use pads, tampons, or a menstrual cup to catch the flow of fluids. You'll need to change whatever you're using a few times a day depending on your flow. For most girls, periods aren't painful, but some girls get headaches, stomach aches, or cramps. Exercise, warm baths, and a heating pad can help. It's perfectly normal to feel nervous about getting your period, but it can also be exciting. After all, your body is doing exactly what it's supposed to do.
I came as soon as I could. What's wrong?
Oh, Jim, it's okay. I'm just having my period, but I'm ready. Okay, guys, till next time. And don't forget to come and visit me at amaze.org or go to my YouTube channel to watch more. Bye!